Welcome to Shiloh 2016. I have good counsel for you. The Bible says, blessed is the man who does not walk in the counsel of the wicked or stand in the way of sinners. The man who does not walk in the counsel of the wicked or stand in the way of sinners is like a tree planted by the streams of water. Whatever he does prospers. Praise the Lord. I pray that in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, during this Shiloh 2016, you will prosper. What is Shiloh, by the way? Shiloh is a place of worship. Shiloh is a place to have an encounter with the living God. The Bible says from the book of 1 Samuel, chapter 3, verse 21, the Lord continued to appear at Shiloh. And there he revealed himself to Samuel through his word. I pray that the Lord will reveal himself to you through his word. The word of God is living and active, sharper than any double-edged sword. It penetrates even to dividing soul and spirit, joint and marrow. It judges the thought and attitude of the heart. There is a lot to talk about the word of God. All scripture is given by inspiration of God and is profitable for doctrine, for reproof, for correction, for instruction in righteousness, that the man of God may be complete, totally equipped for every good work. I believe you get into the place where you say, Father, it is your hand that made me. Your hand made me and formed me. Give me understanding to learn your command that I believe everybody is seeking from God. Now, when you pray this kind of prayer, finally you have to say, Father, may those of you who are just when they see me, for I put my hope in your word. Where do you get the word of God? At Shiloh. Don't miss this Shiloh. Come. It is for your empowerment. Remember, Shiloh is an altar where you will have an encounter with the Lord. And God said, raise an altar on earth for me. Wherever I cause my name to be honored, I will come to you and bless you. At Shiloh, you will have an encounter with the word of God, where God will show himself through his word. And I pray that your expectation for 2017 shall not be cut off. Welcome to this Shiloh 2016 at CFC Push. Keep watching Push TV. Remember, the prayer of the righteous man is powerful and effective.